Zydeco is a word we used to use a long time ago, because we used to have them house dance. And if you will go and invite the people and tell them they was having a dance, well, he was going to have too many people at those dances there. Most of the time, in my time there, we had to go and dance by time. So many men would get in, dance a while, then you had to get up, let somebody else go in. So we had different community, and we tell the people, well, I'm fixing to have a Zydeco at my house there. So all the community, they knew what it was all about. Whenever he says Zydeco, they knew what you meant about that. I played the whole time where, like I was joined by my daddy and many old musicians. Then they had a guy by the name of Sidney Babino. He was an accordion player from Rain. He was an old guy. That's the first man I ever seen with a double note and triple note accordion. That's when they started saying it was Zydeco then, because it was had a little mixture of rock and roll in it. You know, it's you can get so many more key out of a double note than a single note accordion. And it kept on with Zydeco music and Zydeco music. Now they even know that all, even overseas, they be talking about Zydeco. Good evening, I'm Boozoo Chavis. And I'm welcome, I'm glad I'm on TV now. I'm going to explain a little bit about Zydeco. Well, I started playing about 40 years ago. And we were picking cotton, holding the cotton fruit. And on the weekend, we had the Zydeco bands. And they get together on the weekend and start dancing, you know, and they call them the Zydeco. That's all the French people, the Creole people. And I started playing when I was 9 years old. I started messing with that. And when I got 15 years old, I was playing dancing. Yeah. So anyway, I've been playing music all my life. And Zydeco music. And I play a little rock and roll too. And I enjoy playing, and I enjoy being with the people. And this is my fourth year out here today. This is my fourth year, and I appreciate being out here today, and I want to thank each and everyone for coming out. Thank you.
Had a great time here this afternoon. We got a new CD coming out. Get down!
We gonna say please.